suppose I could use another one, but... Well, it sounds silly, but mine has sentimental value. If you happen to see it, would you mind bringing it to me? Ah, yes, there it is. Thank you so much. Mm-hmm.
What do you need, my thane?
Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Bard Llewellyn, known as the Nightingale. Your steward has arranged for me to take service with you. Of course, anything you like.
Only true Imperials request that one.
We drink to our youth, today's come and gone. For the age of aggression is just... Bow done. We'll drive out the storm cloaks and restore what we own. With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. We're the children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. When Sovngarde beckons, every one of us dies. But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
Yes?
Of course, anything you like.
Only true Imperials request that one. Yes?
Of course. Anything you like.
Ah, a fine but bloody tale. I can do that one.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old Rorik's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, didn't he? Nor the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high." Time that you lie down and bleed. so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more. When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
What can I do for you?
What do you need, my thane? Honored to see you. I am your sword and...
Certainly. What did you have in mind? I'll keep an eye out for a good cow to purchase. Certainly. What did you have in mind? I'll see to it at once.
Until next time.
gems, potions, exotic
beautiful
ingredients.
You've
been a good friend to me. Come to see Balam. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
I'll grow back that missing limb with my genuine Falma blood elixir.
Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
Greetings. Take a look. Safe travels, Landstrider.
You gonna buy some? Just what you see here. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold. Goodness knows I could use it.
Azura, just what you see here. I really appreciate what you've done for me. I'll never forget.
I'm no fan of the sun, but it would... than this.
What do you want?
Make love like a saber cut, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant.
Look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Thanks again for delivering that ore sample. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
What do you need, my thane? Honor to you, my thane.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
What can I do for you?
Greetings. See for yourself. Safe travels, Landstrider.
You gonna buy some? Take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
Goodness knows I could use
it. Azura's just what you see here. I really appreciate what you've done for me. I'll never forget it.
Don't miss out. Purchase a bottle of my...
Dude!
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh?
Clothes and raiment for the discerning customer. Finally.
I'd read stories about the Solitude Windmill, but I didn't expect it to be that big. Quick ruins, even older than I am. I wonder if the Draugr are as gullible as they were when I was a girl.